One day, I realized that all of my sexual fantasies were inside buildings, and that told me that my intuitive perception of reality was inside an artificial human construction.